But I found that if I didn't keep taking supplements, if I didn't keep seeing chiropractors and naturopaths and doctors and all of that, I would slide back. One of the surprise things that occurred when I trained my body to behave properly so that I would be healthy is that I left the health maintenance cycle. I found some really great alternative people, and they helped me get 80% better. But I found that if I didn't keep taking supplements, if I didn't keep seeing chiropractors and naturopaths and doctors and all of that, I would slide back. You know, the Nazi diets, all these things we do so that we don't fall backwards. And so though I appreciated their help and I appreciated getting better to that degree, I found myself continually researching ways because I knew I was going backwards if I didn't live on some regimen. And what was amazing for me was that when I got my brain to train my body to do the right things, I no longer am on any health maintenance regimen. I just live my life. And that's been replicated with many of my clients. They are just free. So a lot of great things out there. But the very best thing, I think, is a properly performing body on the inside.
Thank you for watching. If you found this video interesting, please click the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified every time we release a new video.